They call 911.
Police say it's legal meth. Legal cocaine.
What's your name?
Legal heroin and LSD sold in a packet. Kevin Jungers, in jail on drug possession charges, knows the dangers firsthand.
It makes methamphetamine look like a punk.
These drugs are marketed as legal highs, if you will.
They're sold as bath salts, plant food, glass cleaner, and herbal incense enhancers.
The way they get it to be legal is they mark it not for human consumption.
But when was the last time you dropped pills into your incense bowl to improve the smell, or spent $30 on a half a gram of glass cleaner? This is what happens when someone consumes a pill clearly marked not for human consumption.
You know, they say 5 times more potent than methamphetamine. I would say it's 100 times.
They are products you will find in almost every local smoke shop. We visited one near the University of Arizona campus. Owners wouldn't talk to us on camera, but we sent in a hidden camera with two of our employees, and they started talking.
So what's this stuff?
Yeah, what are these things?
Kind of what they say. Really what they mean. E equals ecstasy. And sprinkles, pretty much the same thing.
Legal ecstasy in a packet? Note the caution. It is marked not for human consumption.
Have you ever taken them?
You know what? I accidentally took one that was way too strong.
Uh-oh.
It was a different kind, and I was up for like 2 days.
No way.
But from 4 o'clock in the afternoon till 10 o'clock the next morning, I've never felt so good in my
just
whole
going.
Life. It was great. Like, tingly and just, loved it. This one, though, is only like a 6-hour thing.
Okay.
Well, depending on your, like, you know, tolerance-wise.
Right.
Police tell me what this couple is doing is against federal law, telling our employees how to consume products not meant to be consumed.
Which one do you think is better?
What do you think, sprinkles or E equals ecstasy?
How many hours are you looking to hold the package in your hand?
To hold the package and feel like we're cool in front of our friends. I mean, like an all-night type thing, like kind of like a rave type thing, you know, day glowish type.
Sparkles. Yeah, sprinkles has a little bit sprinkles more legs on it,
okay.
You know, than the others.
At another smoke shop, our volunteers try to buy White Lightning, marketed as glass cleaner.
Is it actually glass cleaner?
That's the term they call it. I'm not saying that that's how it's used.
Local police and the DEA are concerned. Tucson Police Lieutenant Richard Animone calls it very dangerous.
We've seen people that body temperature's gone over 106 degrees.
Police say you're cooking your brains.
The epidemic is coming. That's the problem.
Nationwide, the legal designer drug has been linked to many murders, even suicide.
I could see where they would just want to put themselves out because they think they're going crazy.